In the latter part of June this year, the Winnipeg Fire Paramedic Service is introducing our new UAV or drone program. The idea originated with our wildland program, looking at the need to monitor our wildland fires, but it grew from there when we discovered the amount of resources we could get out of the UAV. This drone can go up to 80 kilometers an hour, so a lot faster than any of our ground forces can. So this particular unit will get us to minus 20 and 40 kilometer hour winds, which allows us to operate in Winnipeg weather a lot greater portion of the year. We'll be running 24/7 right off the bat. We're training 4 pilots per shift. It'll be deployed on one of our rescue units and respond directly with other machines to the fire. Once on scene, they can usually be in the air within 3 to 5 minutes. The camera's on and they have a direct feedback to our control stations. It's going to give an aerial bird's eye reconnaissance of everything on the scene that otherwise our commanders can't see. If we're looking for a lost individual or someone who's in the river and suffering is in need of emergency assistance, it's very difficult to spot those people, especially at night. The thermal imaging camera on the UAV can identify them extremely quickly. If they're not actively looking for people in search and rescue type situations, they're using it primarily as a reconnaissance tool, trying to identify all sides of the building that normally they have to rely on secondhand information and reports. And additionally, they'll be able to use that for an oversight view of the structure, looking for heat and other building deteriorating conditions that would be a threat to our personnel inside. If we can resolve the incidents quicker, we're going to have our people on scene for a shorter period of time, and that allows us to use less of our consumable items such as fuel. If we can do a safer operation, less and avoid some amount of injuries to our personnel, we keep them on duty and save costs in that way as well.